I've done a lot of sick using tools, which includes dismembering a murder corpse. Assaults I mean actual bodily harm. All lies aside, I got blood on my palms.
If you prey on the innocent till you get caged, religion can invade you in so many ways. A man who dissects just for the kicks won't see the light till he's in the yard. Solitary confinement can truly be silent, so I'll discover God. The thrill of knowing that he's up for parole says he owes it to God for his sudden halo. Massacred a family, wife, kids and man, all with the help of a blade in the sand. Solitary confinement can truly be silent, so I'll discover God. Solitary confinement can truly be silent. Don't wanna seem violent, so I'll discover God. Then he used the pliers, cause he's sadistically wired, and hacked off all their limbs. Down with a bottle of pain.
Turn over leaf. I believe in God. If he works for me, has he worked for you? They'll probably ask. See, religion is forgiven and it's all in my past. Our master commands that I shall not kill, but at least till I'm out on my court appeal. Until then, I believe in God.
You can't tell me that this wasn't the plan. So can the while you're up on the stand. And when you got a record that goes way back before the horrific attack. Solitary confinement can truly be silent, so I'll discover God. Solitary confinement can truly be silent. Don't wanna seem violent, so I'll discover God.
I believe in God. If he works for me, I believe in God. If he works for me, I believe in God.
Solitary confinement,
I believe in God.
Can truly be silent, so
me. A born-again Christian, a solely thing. I was cuffed, roughed up, chucked into a car, and I found it in a light, but it's all a facade. In solitary, I flipped through the Bible. The truth is I never become a disciple. It never really taught me not to lie, but enough way to kill is to crucify. Until I'm out, I feel I'll repent, and then I'll give up this God nonsense to length.